In this paper chromatography experiment, the solvent ethanol and water, 1:1 by volume, is poured into a graduated cylinder. A black line is drawn with a felt-tipped pen across the bottom of a strip of absorbent filter paper. The paper is suspended in the mixture of ethanol and water. As the solvent is drawn up the paper, it carries the ink with it. The ink begins to separate into colored bands. With the passage of time, colors can be seen corresponding to different compounds in the ink. We have a red, a yellow, and a blue component, originally mixed to make the black ink.